Okay, so I came in here to look for Scotty. Over here by the window, there's nice light, sunlight. So I looked in the box and there was no Scotty. So I asked him, where's Scotty? So we had to look for Scotty. And the first thing that we did was just sit down real quietly and try to listen to chirp. And after a while, we heard him chirp. We figured he was in this area. So we started to clear all this stuff out of the office onto the table to clear this corner. And lo and behold, come back here.
Hi, Scotty. Hey,
Scotty. Scotty's in the corner. He's well enough now to fly a little bit. So he hopped and flew off of Jane's hand back in the corner. We have some food sitting there waiting for him to come out.
And I just want to go on record that Scotty will be out of this office by the end of the day today, Miss JC, or you will never get a dog or another bird.
Come on, Scotty.
We're going to get him.
Here's our plan for rescuing Scotty. I've got the bird seed. Jane has the tape measure. She's going to prod him out, and he's going to come right into my hand so I can prove myself as the loving mother and responsible mother of Scotty.
This is not going to work.
Come on, Scotty.
He's not going to come.
We need Scotty to come out.
It's okay, buddy. He's coming.
He's behind you. Don't step on him.
Come here, Scotty.
It's okay. It's okay. It's your mom.
There, Scotty.
To the park. Bye. Get. Go.
I'm going to go to the park.
He's going to the park to be with Bobby.
Yes.
We're going to the park.
We're getting ready to leave Scotty.
Hey.
Back to the wildness.
His eye is on the sparrow.
Yes.
New home.